Это Крастини.
Крастини.
The houses that are across next to those trees, if they can be seen, I'm trying to work it that they can be seen, are Krastini, which is Krastin, where Charles wrote, Uncle Charles was born. And we're just going to look back again in the area from which we came. Baruch Hashem. There's another thing. This is not exactly Krastini. It is not the place where Uncle Charles was born, but it's in the same area.
Mm-hmm. And here we can see the sign itself of Kukuchu, and this, the village is going to be off here, it seems, to the right, which we will go and see. There was many Jews living here as well. Скажите, вы какие-нибудь, может, имена помните? No, I do not know. I'm not local. My father used to take me to the shops. So I remember that there were Jewish shops. А это Кукуцы, это больше, чем Брунова?
Меньше, меньше.
Кукуцы.
Не половина нет.
Кукуцы was even smaller than Брунова.
Yes.
Брунова was bigger.
Ask him which way is to the river here.
Скажите, пожалуйста, а где вот здесь вот дорога на реку?
А, там есть дорога дальше, uh-huh. И там есть
три
дороги. Есть.
Ага. А где маленький мостик?
Вот я вам, если поедете там в Страуме, или не поедете. Можно здесь подальше.
Now we are going to Straumne, also 3 kilometers farther. Linkit, pardon. It was Linkit.